We are going to upgrade every bow on DE. This is going to be a fun little challenge. I'm going to be honest, I have only upgraded... I've only gotten the fire bow and the void bow once each. So we're gonna see how this game goes. I'm gonna call the tram and see if we can get a double points. Double points will make this like way easier. Shoot. You know what? It's not the worst. That is the best. Alright. Finish that out. We are going to start the first dragon. Start our first dragon here. Sick. First one done. Let's move on. Start with the second dragon right here. Alright, we got our second dragon done. Let's move it on to the third. Alright. Finished the last dragon, and now we're going to move on to the bow. This is where everything is going to take like 9 years to go through. First things first, I'm going to unlock the fire bow and the storm bow. Shoot the first one out. Shoot void out. Sick. I think we're gonna hit void next. Cause I think void would be really easy. Just get out of the way. Cause we have to do all the skulls for void. Alright. Got the first one.
I am doing you great favor, Talking Arrow. Do not make me regret it.
I got the first. Second skull is right here. Third skull is by double tap right here. Fourth skull is in the box. Fifth skull. Last skull acquired.
What happens when we...
Now I think we should do fire. But fire is going to be difficult because it's just a lot of waiting. Okay, so now we wait for the rocket test launch because we need to shoot right about here. This is going to land right on top of the rock. It's right there. Oh my god. That luck is astounding.
I am like a Russian Cupid. Cupid of death.
Eagle's Nest, this is Brisbane Station. We have an update. Over.
No way, that missed.
I like this detonating arrow.
Let's take that. Nice.
I am like Russian Cupid, Cupid of death.
And we'll just take this one too. Damn. think it's just annoying that we couldn't hit the first time. But that's... That's whatever. It's just how it is. But hey, free max ammo coming up. And we're gonna get our reforged arrow. Arrow by round 6. Not bad. So we're just gonna hit that and just start the steps. Last time I did the fireball, I hit it first try. And it was sick. And now. Next step of the wolf quest are all of the bones, all the soul boxes that we have to fill. See a rocketist again. If I was crazy enough, I would try and go for it, but we're just gonna finish this wolf one first, and then we're gonna hit that. It's literally just the fire bow that we need work on. Come on. There we go. Dig it up, boyo. Yeah, dig that up. Let's move on. Alright. Dig that mound. Alright. I'll stand on guard. So I can suck this. I think we should just wait for these guys and then just. Bam! Not a bad idea. Let's go. I should kill some of these guys. Just because if we're trying to do the fire bow right now, it's not going to be too beneficial. But we have one more chance. Before I rip my hair out with this fireball. Hey! We hit it. Nice. So we're gonna try. Did I get that? Ain't no way. Oh my god. There's no way I hit that. That, frankly, was awesome. I can't believe I hit that. Can't believe I hit that in one go. Firebow champ here. That thing. Which is annoying, but we'll get it. That should be it. Alright, that's it. And we are going to do this real quick. So now we're on the void bow. Oh yeah, we got this. Sick. That was actually really easy. Alright, now I gotta get the name. Griffin Door Horn. Griffin Door Horn. Weird teeth. Bulbous. Ribbon. Weird teeth, bulbous ribbon. Weird teeth, bulbous ribbon. We got ribbon. Only a couple so far. I have two. I do have one of them that I need. I just need the weird teeth and the bulbous. We have the bulbous. So now we just need weird teeth. Weird teeth. Let's go. Alright. Weird teeth. Bulbous. Ribbon. Hey! I did it! Right there. Maybe for here? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Come on. Come on. That took a bit, but we got there eventually. Sick. I got 3 of the 4 reforged arrows by round 13. Not bad. We just got one more left, and it's pretty easy. Something's not right here. There we go. So we need to go to the Templar one, which is the one inside of the Sam's room. I've never done this one before, so this should be a journey. Sick. So I got that one.
Our chances appear limited.
That wasn't great.
No mistakes.
It's not what I wanted.
This is where other Richtofen lived before. Well, before Richtofen put bullet in.
I mean, we take those. Sick. That was easy. And now we just interact with this. And now it's gonna blow up and we're gonna get ourselves our final reforged arrow. Look at that. There we go. All 4 arrows. And now we just need to finish out the soul boxes down here, and we're done with this challenge. Easy as cake. Yeah, this is actually a lot of fun. I like these challenges, because even like every single bow is like fun to use in their own right. Like, there's not one bow that's like, they're all fun, and they're all, like, some of them just look cool, and I don't know, I just have a lot of fun using them. Like, the wolf bow is cool for high rounds, because it's kind of like a mini thunder gun. Same with the fire bow, is kind of like the wolf bow, but just with fire effects. Okay, so this one's done. Now we need to bind to the next one. So we need to grab this when we can. Look at that. It's ridiculous. And we can grab this. Woo! Cool bow is mine. There's not a bow that I don't like making. Compared to like in Origins. Like the reason why I'm doing this is because Origins, I just did the Origins Easter egg. Solo, and I built all 4, and so that's kind of why I'm making this video, is that one's uploading right now. But this is just, like, that one, I hate making the lightning staff, just because I hate the tank. But I don't have a feeling like this, although those are way easier to make compared to the staffs, or compared to the bows. Like, the staffs are way easier to make. I've been using the fireball too much. Let's use the void bow. It's like the second time ever using the void bow. It kills so many zombies around, but I want, but like still. I should be focusing on getting the final bow. Like, this is so cool. There you go. That is the last one. There you go. I have all four bows, and that is the challenge complete. Every bow is mine. Look at that. Pretty cool. I'm just gonna go mess around with these bows now, so that's pretty sick. If you guys have any challenge like suggestions in the comments, or any challenge suggestions, just drop them in the comments below and I'll make a video on them. But other than that, I'm just gonna go dick around. So you guys have a good day. Peace.